I always get a little bit nervous. I always get a little bit nervous before the lift. That was a good lift, 495 pounds for two reps. I'm closing in on 585 pounds for one lift. I really don't want to start training for the Ironman, because anytime you train for any endurance event, it'll take away your strength. So I'm gonna try to hold off on training for the Ironman. I'm still gonna run a little bit, but I really want to deadlift 585 before I do the Ironman.